6:38 is your time. Let's get a check on business news now. Here's KCRA's Money Man, Kelly Brothers. Good morning, Kelly. Opening up in the green for the most part this morning.
Good morning to you. Well, let's see if it stays there, because if it does not, it'll be our first three-day losing streak of 2013. Real-time numbers this morning. We started off a little bit lower, but now we're just bouncing right around the flat line. The Dow Jones Industrial Average in early trading is up 18 at the latest look, about just still below 15,000, those we lost our 15 handle yesterday. Initial jobless claims dropped by 11,000 down to 346,000. That was in line with expectations. Tomorrow, we get the Labor Department's job report when they will set the unemployment rate. The European Central Bank, they're still not out of the woods in Europe. The central bank says they are technically ready, listen to this, to turn their interest rates negative. What that means is that when they're holding banks' money, not only would they not pay interest, they would actually charge the banks for holding their money. An astounding move. They haven't done it yet, but they say they're ready to if they have to. And also, Coca-Cola, and their idea there is, we don't want to hold your money. Get it out into the market. Get it out to the people who need it. And the Coca-Cola plant here in Sacramento will shut down next week. It looks like June 14th will be its final day. Beautiful building there on Stockton Boulevard. It's been producing Coke for nearly 80 years. In the end, 40 to 50 folks will lose their jobs. Guys, back to you.
Just drove by there last night, was wondering when it was going to close. So,
next
for the update there. Thank you.
All right.
Kelly, thank you.